I don't think I need to go in there. I think it's horrible. It is a very bad choice. Alrighty then. Hey guys, it is me, Lazy B, and we're playing Ikai. We're playing Ikai, probably, if that's how you write it down. Anywho, this is a horror game. I wondered if I should add it to a three scary games video, but it looks very interesting. I decided to make it a standalone video. Let's just jump into it. Oh, you look horrible, and you're not even the ghost or whatever.
I can feel the evil within these walls. There must be a cursed object somewhere, and I need to find it.
That's very assuming. Assumptuous. Why would I? Why would I crawl around? Okay. Why is it laggy? Oh, here we go. That's the problem. Apply. Okay, apples. Cool. Not creepy at all. Not creepy at all.
I can't recognize this mirror. The owner must be here. A broken piece from a tormented soul. An unwanted reflection made it an undesirable item.
Just like in Little Nightmares.
This cabinet contains the most sacred possessions of the shrine. The priest does not allow anyone else to open it. This cabinet contains the priest does not allow anyone else to open it.
We don't have the keys, we don't have the keys. Oh, that's the lady with the mirror. There's like a horror story about a woman with... Shit. With a mouth like that. She's like asking... She's supposed to ask you if she's pretty or not. And if you say yes or no, it's still a horrible outcome, whatever will happen. Okay, there's
it burns.
A demon in there, that's for sure.
It seems that these seals come from a priest who's attempted to lock the spirits inside. But I thought my uncle was away.
I'm brilliant. Come on, put one over here. Shut up. I don't like it. I don't like
the
sounds.
The answer. I'm quite sure I know the proper way to pray, but I'll read the sign at the entrance, just in case.
Oh, that's what you do. Oh, okay. Shut up. You should pray in front of this. I think. Then gong, gong. And throw a coin or something. Or throw a coin then. Or I don't know how you exactly do that, but probably something like that. What did she say I need to do? Are those the instructions?
It explains the proper way to pray. First, drop some money in the offertory box. Then ring the bell and perform the prayer afterwards.
Okay, I was pretty close. Where do I find money to drop in?
It explains the proper way. It's Saya Saya sounds different since I broke it. I guess it's obvious I was never meant to be a priestess. And gods know it.
Okay. It doesn't explain anything. I don't have money to throw in, and I don't have
the priest a way. Usually keeps some money upstairs. I may find
okay,
a
thank you.
There.
Thank you. Where
this
upstairs?
Cabinet contains the most sacred possessions of the shrine. The priest does not allow anyone else to open it.
Okay, yeah. Oh, you can just open it like that? Alright. Weak squawk. Nobody asked him about this mural over here. Looks kind of sus. By the way, this is the demo version of the game, if I didn't say it before. You can play the full one also, but I just wanted to check the game out.
This cabinet contains the most sacred
possessions.
Yeah,
okay.
The priest
does
not allow anyone else to open it.
Okay. But there's no money here. Is this money? No, it's not money. Where's the money, Kowalski? Oh, here we go. I knew that. Don't act like you. Shut up. Ooh. Oh, shut up. Okay. Oh, come on. All right. Can I open this one? Shut up. What is this?
I need to make a protective seal to lock the evil up inside the mask. There should be a brush at the library.
What library? Which library? This library? Which is sealed by whatever the frig that was? I don't think I need to go in there. I think it's horrible. It is a very bad choice. Okay, yeah. That's also very little nightmares. Why am I going inside? How did you decide it to be a library? Doesn't look like a library to me. I don't see nothing. The fuck? Do I take some string from here? Oh, over here, of course. Duh. I don't think this is the library. Okay. This is not the library. Help me. Why are the sounds the way they are? Collectibles? Do I have inventory? Something? No. Cool. Is this library?
Let's see if I can find the brush.
This is library.
I'd need one with ink.
What do you mean? This is literally a brush. Now we just find ink, put it in the ink, and that will be a brush with ink. He just wants me to poop myself.
That is what I am looking for.
Hell yeah. This? No. That's a little teapot. No? Nothing? Cool. Cool. Cool, cool.
That is what,
that
I
is what I'm
for.
Looking for! Bonk. I don't think we can really look inside. Only on the lower ones. No. How about no? A heinous crime committed by jealousy turned a woman into a demon after death. Kijo is her name. She'll stand before you stronger than any human being, with her piercing eyes, blue skin, and sharp horns. Okay. Is that supposed to be the Kijo? Okay, this is the last image you'll ever be able to see. Okay, cool. Shut up, Kijo.
Should I look in the upper shelves?
No shit, Sherlock. Should you? Oh, here. Oh, shit. I'm stupid.
I would say there is a brush inside. Shall I double check?
What? Brilliant.
Okay. Step by step. Now I go to the table to start writing the seal.
Okay. Oh, I need to do it?
That's not quite a safe Shit. Place. I'll look for another room.
Who is it? Oh shit. Should I go here or after her? Probably after her. Kijo? Kijo. Kijo. Is this a safe place? I think this is the safest place you can be in. Do I need a table? Do I need a table to write on? Is that really what I need? How about no? That's not a table. This is table. Even though it's the same thing. Here we go.
It's too dark. I can barely see.
You serious? Thank you. Is this better now? There's supposed to be like a way to write it.
It doesn't seem like it'll work. I'd better repeat it.
Okay.
Got it. Hurry up. I must place it on the mask.
Kijo? Is that you? Okay, what if I just run?
I can hear someone from above. I must be silent.
Okay. Just take over. You mean this will not help? Okay. Yeah, this one we already saw. Moving more tables. That's a different monster. Okay, okay. Alright. So, we probably get rid of more than one demon? Okay, it is fun. I thought we would see the monster a little bit more. It was very creepy though. Very creepy. I scared myself more than probably the game intended. But here we go. This is it. This is Ikai hunted by Kijo. Anywho, I enjoyed it. If you guys want to see the full game, leave a like, write something in the comments. Or if you have any other interesting scary games to play. Haven't done a 3 scary game in a while. Probably should do it soon-ish before I forget about it completely. And well, until the next video, see you guys. Don't deal with demons, and bye-bye.